flower project on Thirsty Crow is ready. Now over here I have made this flap. This is completely optional. You can fold it behind also like this, but whenever you want to create a story scene, at that time I will suggest is you can keep your cardboard like this vertical, then keep the pot over here and the stones on the flap so that it will create a perfect story scene. So now let's see how to tell a child. So first we will fill the pot with some water. Here I am taking colored water so that we can see it properly. So the story starts like, once upon a time there was a crow. He was very thirsty. He flew from one place to another in search of water. At last he saw a pot and made the crow sit on the pot like this. But he could not reach the water. He looked around and saw some stones. He thought of a plan. He picked up the stones and put it in the water one by one. Now tell a child to count the number of the stones they are putting inside the pot. So as you all can see, the water came up. The water rose up. The crow drank the water and flew away happily. So what is the moral of the story? Where there's a will, there's a way. Thank you. So this was about the thirsty crow. Now you can tell a child over here that he was also a clever crow. He did not put a leaf into the pot, but he used the stones, because when he put a leaf, the leaf will float. But if you put a stone, it will sink. Same with the keys. If you put the keys, it is going to sink. Also the coin, it will sink. But you put a wood or a piece of paper, it's going to float. So he was really a clever crow. So like this, let the child experiment with different things which will sink or float. Also, the crow is not going to find the pot every time. Sometimes he will find a cup or a bowl or a glass or a pitcher or a jug to drink the water from. So here we can introduce the kids to different type of the water containers that are used. So this was the story about the thirsty crow, and we can learn so many things from this story. Firstly, it is such a good story. Secondly, we can see the different types of the water containers used, and we can tell the story accordingly. Then we can also learn about the things which can sink and which can float in the water. Then we have learned that when we put a stone into the pot, the water level increases, and most importantly, it has given us such a beautiful moral, that is, where there's a will, there's a way. So that is not to give up and keep trying. So do let me know in the comment box below about the project. If you like the video, give me a thumbs up, to share the videos, and don't forget to subscribe my channel for more such videos. Till then, this is Amrapali signing out. Happy storytelling and happy growing up with your loved ones.